Oh, yeah.
We're out leaving winter survival kits as well as water out here for migrants that have been crossing through and refugees that are now crossing through so they don't freeze to death and so they don't die of dehydration out here while they're crossing into America. This location is known for having below freezing temperatures. There is a high elevation, so with that in the wintertime, the temperatures dip down so low, and it is known that people have frozen to death out here.